Hello everybody, my name is ExceedingShadow and welcome to Splatoon Splatterfest, or Splatfest I should say. Autobots versus Decepticons. This is going up for the Sovereign Alpiers, maybe even my own channel, but for now, Sovereign Alpiers it is. Just because I want to show off some content for the channel. Not just DBZ and a little bit of Connor. Anyways, hold on to your testicles. It's Inkopolis news time. I don't got much time, because I better do this, because I'm actually recording this very late in the time. Are you Team Autobots or Team Decepticons? Head over to the pledge box and pick a side. I'll be picking, if you know what I'm picking. We got some update information to share. I love updates. So, there's also a brand new DLC also released at the same time as the Splatfest, so here they are. Flounder Heights, I don't think is new. Booyah. More episodes now available. Yes, this is some of it. And an app 2. Alright. Alright, so let's unveil the current Splatterfest battles. Alright, so now, the last Splatterfest I didn't record because I didn't really know it was going to be a big thing. It was like hot dogs versus burgers. But this time I feel like it's a pretty big one because there's Autobots versus Decepticons, which I was really surprised at how Nintendo even got to that. And this is the party all in general. Look at all that. All in for the snails. Alright, that doesn't make sense to me, but it's probably like a squid thing. Decepticons! Alright, so I'm gonna go vote for. Rewind. I wanna see that. That looks dope. I gotta admit. I gotta go vote for my team. So, please tell me in the comments below what team do you think I should vote? But, before you do, I'll be voting it right now. Or, what team do you wanna vote for? Please tell me in the comments below and we'll find out which team. So, would it be Team Autobots or Team Decepticons? My team I'll be voting for will have to be Team. I don't got much time. The team I am choosing, everybody, is Team Autobots. I gotta go Autobots. I don't know many Decepticons. I only know Megatron and Starscream. I don't know really the rest of them, other than like, what was that one team? That one Decepticon. It was like in Transformers 3, the movie. I don't know. Probably not the best way to know, but regardlessly. Splatterfest battle right now. Here we go. I want to know the name. It's like Shockwave. That's him. Shockwave. Of course, I know more Autobots. Of course, we got Hot Pursuit, Bumblebee, Ratchet, Jazz, Optimus Prime. I forget the girl's name. And, of course, I know a lot more than just the Decepticons. I said Hotshot. I want to say Hot Wheels for some reason. Red Alert, I believe, was one. And, I can't remember the rest. So, anyways, Autobots fangirls versus Decepticon fiends. Alright. So, here we go. I don't know how long I'll be recording this, but I'll be recording this for some time because I am rooting for my team, Team Autobot. So, once again, vote now. Who do you think is going to win? Team Autobot or Team Decepticons? If you want to stay up to date, this will be uploaded on Saturday, August. Actually, I really don't even know the date. let me look really quick. It'll be uploaded on August 29th. All right, so. All right, here we go. I might be late at that night or not, but regardlessly. What was that? That was Decepticons. Okay, this is actually a new stage, I think. Yeah, I'm not really familiar with this one. It actually looks, it reminds me of Shibuya Cho from Jet Set Radio. Like, seriously, it looks really freaking good. Decepticons! Okay, let's go down. I'm gonna die if I stay up there. Oh no, go! Cracking that shit. Almost had him. I'm not too familiar with this map. But I'm going to be jumping to him because it looks like he's in trouble. Go to Anime Shy. Damn it. I'm going to die the second I get there. Oh, no. I did it. I beat him. Like, the second I got there. I was going to die the second I got there. I killed a Decepticon fiend. That was, oh, crap. Damn. All right, here we got a little smart. Okay, whatever. Ah, it's the same guy I killed anyways. What's his name? Chico's. Okay, it reminds me of that FedEx, freaking joke. Chico's. I need to spend all my money at Chico's, because the freaking printer is, like,
Whatever. I don't know the fucking joke. But fucking. Okay, we'll see if I can splat as much over here. Okay. I don't know. Game Explain. There we go. He's explaining how to play. actually, I know that they're playing this right now. Same time. That'd be really cool if I'd be fighting Derek or. God, I can't remember the other one. Derek or Josh or Ash. I think it's Josh. Go! Ah, fuck him. F him. Go. As much as possible. Stay in my little thing for a couple seconds. Oh man! Man, looking at the map right now on the gamepad, which you can't see right now, we're basically losing this. If I could jump. Oh, my first kill, and I got the last kill. And also, this was my first kill in the game, I think. No, it's a lie. Second kill. My bad. It has to be Decepticon. Oh, cool. We won. Awesome. Nice. I was totally not MVP. I know that. I was not feeling MVP-ish, in my opinion. I was second. Good, cool. Alright. Team Autobots! Alright, Splatfest points. I got 5. Nice. And my overall points. Yes, I am level 24 at this moment in time. So, as you notice, this is August 28, 2015. Friday. so, I'm actually watching the stream for Game Explain, and they are actually... They are actually still in the match, so I would know if they are fighting against me or not. But it could also be that the stream could be kind of slow. But anyways, I got Eric, Anime Shy, and Happy. Good, I got Happy from Fairy Tail. Eric, 8-bit Eric. Ancient Eric here. Anime Shy, girl or boy, dude, whatever. You're automatically awesome because your name has the word anime in it. And you're shy. Don't even matter. I think you're mostly a girl, but hey, regardlessly, you're anime. And of course, my name is ExceedingShadow. Alright. I really do like how the red and purple kind of corresponds. It reminds me of Trix. Like, in a way, I can't explain it. Trix, Trix, the fruit, yeah, no, the cereal yogurt thing, you know, silly rabbit, Trix are for kids, that's what reminds me. Okay, again with the flounder thingy, whatever, I didn't read the name. Alright, whatever, I'm assuming we're all gonna do flounder the whole time. Alright, go. Alright, so, I'll be going the opposite way. Okay, now put everything on ink as much as possible. Oh, wow, I already ran out. Damn, that was fast, in my opinion. Okay, go. Okay, and jump. What? Aw, no. Am I losing connection? Oh, man. I feel like I'm the one that lost the connection. It's usually my internet that goes out, and it's kind of bad sometimes. Yeah, it's my connection. I'm looking at my internet modem right now. Damn it, man. I really wanted to keep playing with Ancient Eric Happy from Fairy Tail and Anime Shy. Oh, man, but whatever. I knew it was going to be my internet because my internet is super sucking recently. Like, it's super bad. And I don't even get that. Oh, wait. Yeah, I knew it was going to tell me that. Like, I was assuming and waiting. All right, back into it. If it keeps doing this regardlessly, I'm just going to stop playing. But I would like to just show off some gameplay of the Splatfest, Autobots versus Decepticons. Not sure how long, but still, regardless, I like to show off as much as possible. Come on, please come back. I know Splatfest is still going on, just because I am watching the stream. But don't worry, a lot of you might be thinking that could be the reason why your internet's going bad right now because you're watching a stream shadow. That's a good point. But here is my reversal counter attack for that. I'm watching on my phone, which I don't have the internet connected to it. It's just using its own 3G. So, it's using its own internet, basically. So, keep going in. Come on, man. We gotta go into this. Come on. All right. Please don't go out again. Like, I really gotta see the freaking service plan for the modem internet, because it's actually starting to piss me off that I keep getting disconnected almost every other night for any reason whatsoever. It's getting really disappointing. But anyways, I got Ryan and Nicole. Cool. I already know Nicole's a girl. Ryan, you're a guy, and Diz, I don't know. And of course, my name is Shadow, of course. So, we're Autobot fangirls, and who's the Decepticon fiends? We'll get them in a minute. Come on, man. Come on. Just waiting on it. So... Ah, there you go. Hovey Memelot writes for them. Brian and Tiny Bird. All rights to Memelot. I feel like Memelot told you to actually accompany. Anyway, regardless, whatever. Anyways, here we go. Please don't go out, internet. I want to have at least a good, solid matches. Okay, here we go. Oh, I know this one. Oh my god, thank god. It's one that's actually familiar with. That last one, Flounder, whatever. I just, like, straight up did not know what the freak that was. Alright, so going back. See, where's it? Alright, they had no one went to the middle yet. Okay, until now. Okay. Okay, we'll see the other middle. Yeah, the other middle. They're owning. So we better get over there so as soon as possible. Okay, come on. Okay, come on. Just need to splat as much as this. Jump higher, please. Got it. Okay. And just own. Just own. Just own. Just own. Okay, okay. Get some ink back, because I don't know where they're at. Good, go. Own. 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 Own it. Okay, they know where I'm at. They know where I'm at. Got him. Oh, he did the same thing. Ah! Dang it. I was trying to get out of there. But Hovey here freaking got me. Alright, I see what's going on. I better jump to him. I'm going to jump to that guy. Go the other way. Okay. So that's going to probably irritate a little bit of him. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, go back. Got him. I was trying to outsmart me, huh? Yeah. Alright. Okay, hold on a minute. Hold on a second. Go. I don't know where he's at. Okay. I better put up my own barriers up there. Go, 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 go. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. Okay. I straight up don't know. It looks really matched. Oh my god, we barely won 0.1%. 0.1%. We won by that 0.1%. Oh. Oh. New Splatterfest title, Autobots Fiend. Okay, that is that 0.1%, my bad. Oh man, I'm an Autobot fiend, not a fangirl, but a fiend. God, that was badass. Okay, I gotta keep representing. I don't know how long this is gonna be, but seriously, I gotta keep representing for the team. We got Lumberjack, Nicole, and Ryan. So this, whatever, is gone. So Lumberjack, you better be lumbering, because we need to win, Jack. All right. So, what is the next team we are fighting? Or where are they at? Okay, I know that we're still in Splatterfest mode, I'm assuming. Come on. Okay, there we go. We got Alexa, Nick, Franco, and King Steve. Alright. Looks like I have another fiend with my team, but I have two fangirls still. Alright. Here we go. Remember Jack, Nicole, and all that. And here we go. Go. Okay. Oh, I did not see that until just now. Oh, Alexa. That is totally a girl. It has to be a girl. I don't know, but that was a good kill. I gotta admit, that was a good kill, regardlessly. Everybody give Alexa a round of applause. That was a really good kill. Where's she at? She's not over there, but... All right, she's still over there. Okay, go back. Jump! Ah! Damn it, I was hoping she could shoot from the other side. Yeah, she's a good sniper. Gotta give her that. Okay, come on. Yeah, I still see her. She's still there, dude. That's kind of stupid. Okay, we're going to that side. I'm like, uh-oh. Come on, alright. Aw, he got me too! I totally saw him jumping! And right when I got the freaking Kraken. Alright, she's still there? She's still there. That's kind of stupid, dude. Get something. Okay, come on. Kraken! You can't stop this! All you can do is shoot me until it's done! Alright. Come on. Or this side, so she don't shoot me. Okay, hold on a minute. Ooh. Got him. Got him. Alright. Come on. Alright. Alright. I gotta make some slum dogs. Come on. Okay, hold up. Give me some. Alright. Paste that. Get over there. Alright, here we go. Alright, how did we do? That looks really tied, but I think we might have pulled this off. Ladies and gentlemen, let's look at the map. Look at that. Come on. You can't tell me we not won. Yeah, I knew it. Come on. Alright, I gotta admit, all the games so far, even though I played 3, I think, we have won every single match. That's good. I think that's amazing. That's just awesome to me. Alright. So I need... Ooh! Ability unlocked! Oh, shit! Okay. So, yeah, battle again. Of course I want to battle again. Why would I not? Alright, so I guess we lost Lumberjack Cole, or Cole, Lumberjack, yeah. Alright, so, the next one, alright, so we got Pork Mackerel, Salt Spray Brig, and Flounder Heights. Okay, that's what it's called, Heights. I didn't know that. Alright, we got Lumberjack Jack. Why am I saying Lumberjack Jack? It's just Lumberjack. I don't know, it just feels like I should say something else, like Lumberjack Cole. Which, I don't know why. There's Nick Cole, and then there's Ryan. I don't know, whatever. Ryan, you're Ryan. That's all I know. All right, come on. So what do we got next? Who do we are fighting next? Who's the next Decepticons? Because so far I'm on a roll, man. So, all right, we got Theo, Oximus, Wanjo, and Tyler. All right. I'm going to go with Theo because he's the only one that actually sounds really cool to me, even though it's just like a really generic name. All right. It's a genetic generic name. A generic genetic name. All right, here we go, guys. All right. Here we go. I think they have a sniper. All right, let's go. Ooh, okay, that could be bad for connection-wise with that little glitch I just saw there. Okay. Yeah, the sniper again over there. Okay. Come on, jump back in the thing! Go! Give me that Kraken ability! Come on, 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 come on! Go! No! That was just bad. That was awesome. Go. Okay. I got that Slumdog. That was awesome. That was pure epicness right there, guys. You cannot deny this. You can't deny it. Alright. Okay. I know I'm dead. I know I'm dead. At least I killed a little sprinklers. At least I killed that. And look at my three teammates. I know, like I said, you can't look at the freaking gamepad, but I'm looking at my three teammates, and they're just owning right now. Just at this little minute. They're probably gonna suck, like, in a second, too. Ah, yeah, that was totally my fault. I saw him. I wasn't smart. Okay. I gotta get back. I can't just stay there the whole time. I gotta get going. Alright, here we go. What? I didn't even kill him? I swear the first... Okay. Yeah, okay. I know. We're gonna probably lose this. We got a minute left. Anything can still happen regardlessly, but I feel like we're gonna lose this. Oh, that was good. That was good for me. Go. Get going, Shadow. Get going. Okay, go, 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 come on. Jump up there. Okay. Where are they all at? Hold on, where are they all at? Got it. Take the middle, take the middle. Take as much as possible. Good. Okay, looking at the thing, I think we lost this time. I think we lost. Yeah, we lost, but we barely lost. So that's still, in my opinion, that's still a good run right there. Three or four matches in a row. But regardlessly, we lost. Alright. So, we got 2 points. We got 2 points for a little team effort thing. So, alright. Come on. I'm just very surprised how Nintendo got... the Transformers guys to agree with this. I mean, it's a good, a smart idea, and plus you have a game coming out soon called Transformers Devastation, which looks really good, which I think is coming out for all consoles, I think. So it could be like PS4, Xbox One, Wii U, Xbox 360, PS3, PC, and maybe PS Vita and 3DS. Not sure about PS Vita, though, because I'm, like, hearing almost nothing from them now. But, regardlessly, I know that's a thing. In the bathroom. All right. So, Team Autobots are ready. That's from Sonic Adventure. Anyways, we got from Team Decepticons, Idiot, or something like, or Idiot. I don't know. Cyan, Gizmo, Diego, and Dark Slayer. Go, Diego, go! I don't know. I was trying to think of, like, a song or some shit, like, I don't know. I was going to say Dora the Explorer. Come on, vamos! Everybody, let's go! Alright, let's do this. Alright. Go! Stay there for a second. Just stay there for a second. Go! I'm not dumb. Oh, what? 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 The bucket? The bucket. Okay, that pissed me off right there. Come on. I was just waiting for my freaking... Well, you know what I was waiting for, guys. You could tell. But I was waiting for my freaking Kraken to kick in. Right when I got it, I was about to jump down and then own. Like now. Got him. See? Just like that. I was wanting to do that. Freaking bucket. Alright. Oh, man. I see they're back at the freaking thing again. Oh, wait! Got him. Oh, but he got me too, Dark Slayer. Or Dark Slayer! Or some shit, because he has a little, oh, no, wait, no, no, he doesn't, no, he doesn't, no, he doesn't. Ah, that's a smart strategy for my team. Get as much, paint, or ink, I should say, and then use their ink strikes to get the other part of the, part of the map, just like they're doing. That's pretty smart strategy, I can admit that. Alright, so, F here, I'm gonna just do here for a minute. I don't know. They attacked our own base. I need to get some of their side so we can be more even. Okay. Up there. Ah, what? The bucket, dude, the bucket. Looking at this, we're gonna lose. Regardless, I feel like we're gonna lose this. Yeah, we're gonna lose this, guys. We're gonna totally lose this. Just wait a minute. Go. Come on, come on. Give me at least something to go with. Come on, guys. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. Yeah, it's over, guys. We lost big time. Yeah, even I knew that. Alright. I don't know who to blame. Oh, wow. My three teammates have the exact same gun. Alright. Anyways. Yeah, it felt like an even amount of people that we lost to, so okay. I can't complain. At least we're having fun. At least I can admit that, regardless, because it's fun. This is fun. Just be fun if we won. Alright. So, we got Nicole and Ryan. Slumberjack coming back. I don't know. Was he even back in the last game? I don't know. Alright, so... let's see. Who are we gonna fight against this time? Turf War mode. Survive to ink the most wins. Kill a kill. That doesn't make sense. Killing streak. Kill-tacular. Kilimanjaro. Double kill. We got Bryce. Alright. We got Bryce. Alright. So, from there, waiting for opponents. Who do we got? Come on. Who do we got? Oh, Bryce is level 17. He's not even... 20 yet. No offense to them. I'm just saying, like, I haven't noticed if all the other people have been level 20 or higher. I'm actually kind of curious about that. Okay.
Whatever. So, come on. Waiting for opponents. I kind of want to get past Autobots Fiend. I just want to see what's past that. That's probably my biggest goal for tonight. I just want to get to past Autobots Fiend. Rainy, Maji, Evan, and Flathead. Okay, when I think of Flat... Oh, whoa, Flathead, 44, damn. What is the level cap? Is it 50? Because I thought it was 40. But I guess you just proved me wrong, Flathead. But I was going to say, Flathead, that reminds me of those posters like, Flathead, they come off as easy as hell. You can put them anywhere on your wall, like hiding a safe and whatever. It's like, I remember seeing those a lot, like, during, like, episodes of Monday Night Raw. If you watch wrestling, you know what that is. But still, like, I'm just saying. So, like, that's what it is to me. All right, so. Okay, come on. All right. Whoa, that kind of actually kind of spooked me. Owned. Kill a kill. Get the fuck out of my face, edition. Okay, that was good. That was king right there. Oh wait! Oh! Does he know where I'm at? That's bull. Okay, I gotta get out of here. I was like the only one there. I was like, I'm gonna die in that explosion of madness. Oh man, looking at the map. That's a good thing I got out there. Alright, get out of here, because I need to focus on the bigger places. And it's not that area, but the rest of the warehouse. Oh, what? Ah. Oh. Dude, you're gonna own us. Guys. What is my guys doing, actually? I can't do it by myself. This is Team Autobots, guys. We know the Decepticons don't play fair, but still, regardlessly, guys, come on. Oh, just go. They're right behind me. They're on my trail. Go. Come on, go. Come on. I gotta get as much ink as possible right now. Damn. Hide. Damn! You know where I was! Ah! Rainy. God dang it, Rainy. Damn, I can't even jump. All my teammates are just this close by. We're gonna lose. This is ridiculous. This right here is not fun. We're losing because my teammates can't even kill them. This is really sad. We're gonna lose, guys. I could do that. Come on, guys! Like, seriously, come on! Yeah. Like, come on. There's like a flyer on me. Look how bad that was. That was bad! Guys. What happened? That was bad. I just gotta tell all you guys. I'm not sure about you, Bryce. Change your guns. I feel like they're not doing it. Like, I just feel they're not. Now, I can't say this thing for me because, yeah, I could change my gun too, regardlessly, but that's like my main gun. I don't know for you guys. I feel like I'm not getting anything from you guys as much, but regardlessly, if it's like a freaking, what's the word? Like, I'm doing the same thing, but I'm saying it out loud, which makes the person... Damn, what's the word? I can't even get it. Anyways, we got Nicole, Ryan, and Mario X. Mario X? Okay. Or Mario X. I don't know. Hypocrite. That's the word. Hypocrite. But regardless, we just need to get this thing rolling. I mean, now we just lost 3 times in a row. Maybe 4, but we won the first 4 times in a row. So I was like, what the fuck? Okay, Emily, Triumph, Sassy Queen, or Sass Queen, and Meek. Or Mech. Or Malik. I don't fucking know. Alright.
Turf War, ink the most turf to win. Port Mackerel, get the fuck out of here, Addiction. I don't know why I'm always saying that. Go big or go home. Alright.
Here we go. Alright, here we go. This has to be at least a match I could win, because I'm on, I know I just went like to the back of my freaking head. Alright, I already see some stuff that's... Oh, no! Is it my connection? Come on, seriously, really? Why? Why has it been a one-up? Oh, wait. Well, no, we're good. Okay. I was gonna say, why has it been one I actually am aware of? Oh, my God. Okay, right when I saw that person go cracking. Right through. Come on. Oh! That, I just jumped for, like, I was scared. Oh my God. That truly did scare me. Aw, man, he knew exactly where I was. Just because the trail ended right there. So I was like, I get that. Okay. Really? Come on. Okay. Really? Come on. Guys. Okay, how much do we have? Oh, we're winning, I can tell. Oh, she just went cracking. Or about to go cracking, no! I couldn't. I knew what was happening. I even said no. But it happened. Alright, let's do this. We gotta win. Come on. Come on. Give me that. Come on. Okay, I'm not getting off this until I run out of ink. Go! Okay, got her too. Oh my God, look at the freaking map. It's like I didn't do anything. What's the point? Oh my guys. Come on. This time I know it's you guys. Like, I'm not even playing. I know it. This is ridiculous. Guys, you're about to look at the map. You're about to look at the map and you'll see how bad we're losing now because of them. This is just bad. What is the point of me going all out and yet you guys can't even return the favor? Look at this. That's... Guys, I kind of want to leave all three of you. Come on. That was just a disgrace. Come on. I want to leave for this. I want to leave because, come on, guys. All right. Nope, I don't want to battle with them again. I want to go again. But I don't want that team. I don't want them. All right. Brian, nice to meet you. Yuma, okay, and Isicle? I don't know how to pronounce it. I don't know. I'm just gonna call you Isaac, maybe. Nice to meet all of you. Alright, so we have to win this. We don't have to win this, but regardless, it's better to win this. Okay. Alright, come on, guys. Waiting for opponents. Searching. Okay, we got Nikki, Earl, Ivan, and Cole. Basic names. All there. Okay. On my team, we got Brian, Isicle, and Hi Puffy Amiyuni or something over there. So here we go. Good. We have a variety of guns. Same with them. Good. Alright. We can actually do some damage. I'm already liking their playstyle. Look at all that.
they're already going all ahead. They're like, oh no, we don't care about painting the tall shape. We can do this anytime, really. Blah, blah, blah. It's like, that's good. That's good, in my opinion. Alright, so ink some of this. Alright, and then back over here for a minute. I gotta see where they're doing. Aha, I see that. I see that. Okay, see, I saw that. I said I saw that. I got my Kraken. I see them. I see them. Why were my Kraken went out? They ran out of power, but they were still shooting like right straight in my face. And I wasn't even going after them. I was trying to go away from them, but they kept shooting me, which started to slow me down. I was like, what the fuck? Okay. Okay. Alright. Come on, he's just playing into my trap, come on. Go. I got it. Now if he follows. Okay, good, he's following. Oh, what? I was cracking that shit up. Okay. I gotta go this way. Come on. Go. Okay. Oh my god, this is going crazy. This is anyone's game right now here. Okay, but I see what's going on. They're not paying attention. Okay, we lost. Looking at the freaking map. Come on, guys. Why am I always on the losing team now? This is kind of sad. This is sad. This is super sad right now here. Alright. Come on, guys. This is super sad. I left a loser team. I don't want to go back on another losing team. This time we actually had a chance. Alright, come on. Alright. Booyah, let's do it again. Come on. Alright. Maybe if I play some squid jump, maybe it gets me that adrenaline to feel like I'm gonna actually win. Maybe. If that makes sense. Maybe it doesn't. I don't know. Okay. Tyler. Please don't be the same Tyler I had you like a couple games ago. If you're a good Tyler, then just stay here. Just stay here, okay? Please just stay here. Just stay here. Okay. We got Commando, Valdin, I don't know, Garrison, and JJ. Alright. Here we go, guys. Here we go. Alright. Here we go. Okay, let me see how we're doing. That's good. Okay.
come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Got him too. Nice. Garrison and JJ. Okay, jump to one of them. Okay, good start. We're at a good start. Turn behind. I see that little purple train. I don't like that. Oh! He was right there. Well, damn. Okay. Okay. Just take up all the freaking purple on the squids. Okay. Come on, come on, come on. Give me that. Oh, okay. Dang. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, come on. I see one's escaping. I'll get that one. Where is he at? Whoa, whoa, what? Did it just lag? Did it just... It lagged. It lagged. Of course it would lag. Ah, I thought I jumped over him. Okay, Garrison is this guy right here. Ah, I gotta stop him. I'm the only one that's actually after the stupid guy. Oh, wait, no, that's stupid. He stopped inking. I saw where he was at. Okay, oh no, we got 10 seconds. We're gonna lose now. Oh my god. What happened to this team? Yeah, we lost. Oh my god, guys. I thought we were actually gonna win. No, we lost. We lost, of course. What is wrong with people? God, man. Alright. Alright. This time I actually was at the lowest of the team, so I must have done something wrong this time. Alright. Autobots, Fiend. Alright. I need 5 points. If we can win this next match, I leveled up. Alright. Alright. I feel like tonight feels like Decepticons are going to win this. Maybe I should have gone with Team Decepticons. I don't know. We got N and Ace. No, Acel Soul. Acel Soul? Saul? Soul. Saul. I don't know how to pronounce that guy's name. Or girl's name. Don't know how to pronounce it. So, okay. Alright. We got Abix Juan, Bryden, TDS Lewis B and John. Okay, at least I pronounced the last one correctly. John. Alright. Here we go. Salt spray rig. So far, we've been in a losing streak, guys. But can we please win? I just want to win this. Let's do this. Alright. Oh, damn. That guy was still alive? I thought for sure someone would have killed the guy by now. All right, come on. Ah, we did the same exact thing. Okay. We're losing right now. We're losing right now. Okay. I killed someone, but I didn't know where I killed him. That's good. Somehow, I killed someone without knowing where he's at. Okay. I don't know how he killed me. I didn't see anyone shoot at me. This is going to be one of those games. Just prepare to lose, guys. Just prepare to lose. Damn it. Just prepare to lose. Damn. Alright. Yeah. I already want to give up. Alright. This is a really bad turnaround for me. I want to give up. I just want to give up. I just want to give up. Come on. I can't even get anything now. Okay. I don't know. We're not gonna win. That's just my thing right there. We're not gonna win. See? Yeah, we're not gonna win. We're not gonna win. Okay. Why am I going at the bottom? So am I doing something wrong? What am I doing wrong? I don't even see myself doing anything wrong. Okay. I didn't even get enough points. I only got one effing point, man. I did something wrong, I guess. I guess I can admit it. I did something wrong. Did I do something exactly wrong that I'm aware of? No. I don't. Now, a lot of you might be saying, "Show you this." I don't fucking care, dude. Alright, the troll. The troll, you better be a troll for the other team. Just be a troll, okay? Don't be a troll for us. Alright, one more time. Let's do this. We are... How many points away? We got 5, 6, 7, 8. We're 8 points away. We're 8 points away, guys. To Autobots Fiend, level up, and also my own level up for level 25. We're only a couple points away. I'm gonna keep playing till I am level 25, and I boosted up from Autobots Fiend. That's my thing. Oh, I think the next one's Defender. Now I know. All right. Well, I'm assuming it's Defender. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Okay, go. What? You gotta be killing me, this milkshake from the freak. What? Or me something? Okay, whatever. Oh my god. Guys. We're losing already. This is just ridiculous. I'm so pissed off. We're losing already. I'm looking at the map. And it's so ridiculously stupid of how much we're losing right now. Okay, Ocarina of Time, whatever, 36. Okay. I already know we're gonna lose. So I'm gonna do my best and ink as much as possible. So that is what I'm gonna do.
I know I just died. I know I just died. I know. I know. I know. I'm not even into it right now. I'm not even into it. I just want to go and go and go. I don't even feel like trying. I don't. The beginning of this match, I did. Now I don't. Now I don't. I don't even feel like trying. The connection's unstable. Oh, that's better. Yay. I'm not even getting my hopes up. I'm not even getting my hopes up. Sky blue? What? I don't fucking care if you're sky blue or red. I have no hopes right now. I have no hopes. Oh, I killed someone. That's great. Now, are we going to win? No. We're really not. We're not going to win at all. Okay. 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 This is all I got left. That's it. Look at that. Look at that. Just look at that! I died 8 times. I died 8 times. How many points? 2? That's great. I still got another match. I got another match or 2. Depending! We got another match or 2. Until I'm level 25 and I'm an Autobot defender, I am good for the night. Okay, we got Wayne's World, Koji, whatever, and Alex. Nice. Can we win? I'm saying no. I haven't won a match since becoming a fiend, actually, when I think of it. Maybe I did win one match with a fiend. I don't know. But what I do know is that we have Austin, Justin, Tara, and PJ. Awesome names. Especially Austin and Justin. We placed the A and the J. Okay. Let's lose. That's my goal, kind of. Let's lose. My main goal is to win. But we're not going to do that. I know we're not going to do that. We're just not. It's impossible right now, in my mind. It's impossible. If we somehow do win, that's even more impossible. How do we win? But I'm not even going to assume the magic of we could possibly win and the magic of we won't win. Okay, good. We got something right there, but I know we're still not gonna win. Oh man. Okay. Wow, I just looked at the map. I'm surprised I am right there. And where my other teammates are? Not surprised. I'm not surprised. Thank you.
Okay. Okay. Just kind of pissed off. Kind of mad. Kind of everything right now. Okay. Well, they're in the safety zone, so I get they're gonna do that. Okay. I have maybe time to respawn once and get over there, but that's about it. Yep, that's it. That's it. I don't got time to even jump over there. If I keep tapping, I could, but I don't think I have time to respond. Okay, never mind. I did have time to respond. We lost, but I actually feel like we actually tried this time. Okay. I'm good with that. I feel like the team actually improved. We still lost, but I feel like we improved. So. Okay. Okay. So two more matches for that if we get that. And I'm level 25 now. I like that. That's good. I want to battle again. I want to become an Autobot Defender. Alex and Koji. Cool. You returned. But can we get back the other guy? Oh, no, we got Tony. Tony Tone. Whatever going on. Alright, so. If we can actually win, I'm already an Autobot Defender. But I really doubt that. So. I am 100% doubting we're going to win. I haven't won a match since. So long. I'm just going to lose. I'm just going to lose. Renee, Unbis, JT, and Seymour. I'm ready to lose to you guys. Especially that level 6 guy right there. Seriously, come on. I am so ready to die. Bring it on. So ready to die. Here we go. We need to win. We need to win. Are we going to win? Probably not. Okay. Okay, I am so concentrated right now. To not die, but I did. Now they took my area, my hometown. Okay.
Damn. Okay, we're gonna lose. I know we're gonna lose. My team always sucks. I never have the all-star team. Yeah. We lost. Look at that. For the first time this whole night, I feel like we could have actually won that. Why? Just why am I getting these ugly people? Why? I need another point. I can win or lose the next match and no matter. I got it. I've given up on all of them. I've given up on every single teammate I have. Every single one. Tony, I don't even want you. But you're going to stay. I know you're going to stay. Trust me. Robbie, nice to meet you. David, nice to meet you too. You're going to all lose for me. You're going to all lose for me. Just watch that. This is what I'm predicting. You're going to all lose because you are losers. And I'm also a loser because I'm with you losers. So that automatically makes me a big time loser. So you guys are losers. I don't know why I say it like that. Alright, these guys are winners. That new guy, Matthew, Graz, or Grace, or whatever. And Mike. Awesome. Mike with a Y, not an I. Here we go. One more time. Let's lose, guys. Or maybe we can actually win. Okay, here we go. I know he's right behind me. Okay, I got him too, though. That new guy. Alright. Ooh, sorry. Oh, no, you didn't! You did not, Michael! I killed you, dude! I was totally ready. You didn't even kill me. I was like surrounding him at that 1 second. You saying one much. That was a little nerd rage, I gotta admit. That was a little just random rage for me, okay? Okay. That was rage. Dang. I was close to Kraken. I could have survived if I had Kraken. Okay. Okay. I have Kraken. Let's go. Aw, man. That's the first time they ever went to that side, not the other. For me. But, by the way. Alright, I know we're gonna lose, so I'm just going to mop this up. Yeah, that's it. I'll jump to him, I guess, if I can. Yeah, I did.
Oh my god. Oh my god! I think we won? We won! Are you serious? We won? We won a match? We won! I'm an Autobot defender! We won! We won? I'm done. I'm taking it. We won. And that was the last match too. We won. I'm good. We won. Oh my god, we won. Guys, dude, we won. Finally. After, like, so many matches we lost. Alright, so I'm calling that a Splatfest. If anything, if you like what you saw, please like the video, subscribe, leave a comment below. And also, if you're watching on Sovereign LPers, which you should be for a little while. If not, I don't know what I'm doing exactly. But if you are, please subscribe to all channels in the features list of the channel itself. But if anything, my name is ExceedingShadow. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe, leave a comment below, and I'll see you guys all for the next week. Even though I just said that, I'm just happy I won. Okay? So, if anything, I'll see you guys all for the next Splatfest. If not, I'm sorry, but I'll see you for a Splatfest one of these days. I'm hoping. If anything, thank you for watching once again, and I'll see you guys all for the next one, alright? Sorry. Alright. Deuces!